just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die.
Regulators! Mount up!
Man, I've been waiting for Pastor Rob for hours.
David, Pastor Rob's been kidnapped!
What? What do you mean?
Bro, what are we gonna do?
I guess we should call Regulator Man.
See Pastor Rob with.
He was last seen witnessing to the trash man.
Oh man. Honestly, does he have to leave his weapon every time?
Why are you doing this to me, trash man? Don't you know that Jesus bore the cross for you? And if you don't accept him, you're gonna have to bear the cross.
Because we're trying to kill Regulator Man.
Regulators! Mount up.
Trash Man, show your garbage face!
I left my sword!
But I have mine.
Are you trash man or trash woman?
The power of Christ compels me!
What is this? The power of Christ is a wimpy wooden thing.
Trash man, now it's time for you to bear your cross.
You have been regulated.
Oh, then my sword.
Regulator man, what about me?
Freaking homo. You know what though? Regulator man can't really help you. No, actually, no man can help you. The only way that you will go to heaven is if you believe that Jesus died on the cross for you. We all have to work out our own salvation with fear and trembling. So you know what? I'm out of this trash can.